Actually, shit, while we're waiting, we wiped, so I have the checkpoint. I need to go back over to my Titan, because that's where all my shit is. Now it's just easy, though. It's really easy to solo for now. Because you not only have a fuck ton more health, but during Crudon, Queen's DLC, you were a level below all the enemies. And now that the Gjallarhorn, if you have it ascended, does more damage, you do more damage with that, plus being the same, or of course if you're 34, higher level than the enemies in the area, you do a lot more damage as well. You can bring Crota down on normal with one Gjallarhorn, and you can bring him down with two Gjallarhorns on hard as well. Like, I usually hate going through Crota hard on my Hunter, even though it's the first character that I fucking beat it on. Yeah, just to ring in. Dick slap him just to make him super angry. Just lay your nuts right across his forehead. What is that gun you were just shooting? From a distance, that gun sounded so weird. I don't know, someone was shooting some sort of gun inside the room. It was like, dip, 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 dip. Like, from the distance, if that was the favorite near, that sound was really weird. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and go through here. Lenny and Ahmad can go through this and make sure. Oh shit. Why is that dude already here? Oh, that was bad stuff. Oh, that is really bad stuff. Oh no! When you guys are ready, you just go ahead and come over here. Ken, are you not in here anymore? Where the fuck do you go? Oh, don't do that. Man, you want to get shit. Don't boost, don't stand up, don't do anything, Cuban. That's really bad. Pull up, don't go yet, don't go yet. So the ones here. Right? They'll just go right past us, and then he'll be like, "What was that?" Okay, go. Don't boost. Just sprint. We fucked up their timing so bad. I don't know if they're gonna be able to get through that naturally. Alright, Lenny, we accidentally fucked up the timing on the Gorgons, but I hope it's still good. We accidentally fucked up the timing on the Gorgons. One or two of us might have shot a couple shots. I know I boosted a whole bunch. Because I fell down. I fell down! I actually didn't hear him say he was going somewhere, unless I'm just stupid. Which... I'm stupid. Is it on Windows Phone too? Come on. That's bullshit! No! I hit the edge! DJ, can I get you to move a little bit to the left, please? Got it. That is an orgy.
Where the fuck did Ken's black ass go? It was not a meeple. Who do we just lose? Oh shit, hey Lenny, just run through quick. Fuck you, Lenny. You turd burglar. Get caught or was that us? Oh, okay. I was like, did that Gorgon really just stare straight up? Because we fucking boosted over a Gorgon, so I thought that was us. Don't go left. Ken left. Don't know why.
Guardian down.
Well, shit. That happened. He just hit the inside of that little canal of water. That's what happened to me that first time we were doing fucking conflexes. I fucking died falling literally like 8 feet. Oh yeah, we heard him. All right. And the other one's already patched up. What? Who do you... He's looking at you, man. I hate when that happens. That's how I get my ass kicked on the fucking bridge in Crota. Mm-hmm.
now.
Who do you guys usually play with for trials? So I'm not able to join. Oh god, Lenny. Jesus Christ, you just played that shit like a pro. Dude. Oh my god, Lenny. That is pro status right there. I'm surprised I didn't see you. Once that one passes that middle pillar. Damn it, Ahmad! Go, 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 go. Oh shit. Ah, my shoulder charge thing is in my face. Alright, join whenever you get the chance, if you quit out of the game. Like what we used to do, I mean. Non-stop sprint. Dude, that shit was fun when we figured out. We figured out that it's completely possible if right from spawning during a death reset, the Gorgons are lined up in such a way that if you instantly start sprinting right when you drop, that you can non-stop sprint all the way through.
Guardian down.
Actually, if you wait a little bit, I mean, you could join now, but if you wait a minute, we might be at the gatehouse. What do you got, honey?
Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down.
Oh, are you in an endless? Oh, damn.
Guardian down.
Oh, well that's unfortunate.
Guardian down.
Try Guardian jumping down. Left. Maybe you can land on that little platform. Oh no! Not falling!
Guardian down.
Do you have your, are you in Blade Dancer? Blade Dancer Cross. Oh. Then why aren't you using triple jump, homie? Oh, how didn't you make that? Weird.
Weird.
Guardian down. Guardian down.
Oh, well then. You like my nerd laugh? How are you gonna get me that turn? How? Actually, let me change. There we go right there. Dirt. Opens a light. This guy right here needs to join my party at this very moment. No, it's one of my other friends. My homie Jacob. I mean, yeah. Actually, Lenny just got here. Join. That's funny. My philosophy with that. Oh shit. My philosophy with that being a child development major is that is exactly how apparently you're supposed to react as a normal child. But for some reason, I feel like when I become a parent, I'm gonna let my child do whatever the fuck they want, and when they fuck up, they know that they fucked up. Because either A, they got hurt, or someone now hates them. And that's what I tell. That's what I tell my mom to do with my little sister, because she's always like, oh, everyone's gonna make fun of you if you wear those clothes. I'm like, just let her wear the fucking clothes. Then she's gonna be crying in the fucking middle of the fucking food court because everyone's making fun of her because of her clothes that she chose to wear that day. Her choice. And she'll know from that day forth that that shit don't match, girl. Z-snap. How will Z-snap me? Lenny, you get the games, right? This strike. That's what Crota has become. Crota has become a fucking strike. I'm opening up my server. Yeah, Q-Man, go stand on the plate. Oh, by the way, here's you a nice little bottle, my boy. Fucking, that's not just me though, that's everyone. That's messed up, bro. Dude. Yo, Jacob, you in here? I already have 7 rockets already.
Guardian down.
I'm just gonna waste my life. Is that a hobgoblin? A hobgoblin walked off the map! Right in front of me, as I was falling, there was a hobgoblin like 4 meters below me. Yeah. Lenny has to do Venus by himself unless somebody else can do it by himself. I can do both, but it's better if I go on Mars and come out with another.
Oh god! What just happened? No! I spawned with my rocket in my hands! I thought I'd spawn with my primary weapon! Like, I said, oh god, because I knew I was gonna pull the trigger no matter what. That was just muscle memory. Like, I tried to turn the, oh god, that was so bad. That's fucked up, dude. I'm pissed at that. That's fucking garbage. Let me die. I wish you could solo this part. I could solo Atheon, this, and the fucking Gorgon's Maze and Templar if you could fucking solo this part. I'd be so happy. I'd technically be able to solo the whole fucking raid if you could solo this. I just want to be able to dual wield relics. I just want to have two fucking shields, one on each hand. Lenny, what are you doing? You know if you waste all your ammo, you're still going to spawn with another like 40. Hold your goddamn horses. Probably gonna sound so bad that I'm gonna dance though. I let my kid do whatever the fuck they want. Thank you.
Big day. From the very last time I deleted my warlock, I still have the green. I'm actually down for that. Let me hop in. I'll get you guys in there, and then I'll hop in to grab the checkpoint on my warlock.
Thank you.
I just want to point out, any that we're doing this on all of our characters on the exact same class. We both just did it on our Titan. I'm gonna be doing it on my Hunter as well. Oh yeah, totally. I was actually gonna suggest that, then I was like, someone's probably gonna say no. I'm not even gonna switch guns. I'm just gonna keep what I got right now. I'm fine with what I got. All I really need is my fucking black hammer and my gun. We should try really, really hard for a first run kill on Atheon. Yeah, just we get teleported after he spawns in, we come out and he's dead before we get teleported again. I've only ever done it 3 times.
Guardian down. Guardian down.
What are you doing? I'm gonna switch to my warlock. So I don't really need to keep the checkpoint. Well, we're doing the whole goddamn thing. We're gonna go kill Atheon in the game. Yo, who's not joining? It's that human. I caught you when you got on, and you left the party without even saying anything, at least to my knowledge. Thank you. Justin's still in school, so... Oh, well, there goes on that. Where's Senpai Girth? Weird. Alright, well, shit. I'm gonna go back to the other party. I'll be back after we're done with this. We're gonna be doing this, and then another one most likely, and then, like, some hard raids. I just wanted to know if you wanted to hop in just to go through all the raids and stuff. What are you badges doing? Are we doing this? What are you waiting on me for? Oh, no, I was trying to talk with Jacob. He was trying to talk, but I guess I was in the middle of my whole, like, my parenting thing. I didn't hear him. I must have talked.
Dude, you fucking turd burglars! I don't know about 9 hours. I got on Destiny at like 1 and at like... Well, I mean, even like... I even thought it was like... I thought it was like 3 hours that we were on it, but I was completely wrong. It's only been like an hour and a half. It seems like a lot. God... Fucking warlock boost can just suck my dick, dude. I feel like such a fucking jerk. I'm Lenny, you turd burglar. Go for it. Go. They hear you go uninvis, not go invis. Yeah. It doesn't matter though, they can't see you. They can't see you when you're invisible. You idiots, what are you doing? You're running around so retardedly. Oh god, that dude, that Gorgon is right fucking behind you, Amon. He went in the cave, dude. And they're all boosting around and shit. Hmm.
Guardian down. Guardian down.
Little fucking piece of something. It's pissing me.
Guardian down.
What is that?
Guardian down.
God damn.
Guardian down. Guardian down.
Yeah, but then I was like, you know what? Four hunters? Nothing. It's always been my life goal to do a six-man hunter raid in BOG. But four is not my goal.
Plus, we're not gonna have weapons of light.
Guardian down.
Alright. This is how we're gonna do it. I'm gonna go into Mars, come out with it. I'm gonna drop it. Someone's gonna pick it up from me. I'm gonna go into Venus. But you can't self-wet. We're not wiping. You need to care more.
Guardian down.
The Equestria, take this. Take this, take this, take this. Take this. Why did they take the sink plate? Why did they take the sink plate? I said just, no. Don't defend the middle. Just, all I said was pick up the relic. If, I said take this, take this, take this. That's all I said. Why didn't I get teleported? I ran through the fucking portal and I didn't get fucking teleported. That doesn't make any sense.
Guardian down.
I can care less about those stuff. Like, there's a lot of shit here in town.
Guardian down.
I really don't have any problems with that. Because we were the... We both came out our portals at the... God damn it, money! I'm just gonna go walk off the map.
Did you? God damn it, DJ, you're hopping off the sink plate. It's not open, and you keep jumping off of it. Ugh.
Guardian down.
No one is dead. Run through.
Guardian down.
We killed two other oracles. You were the only one shooting at that one. I don't know how you didn't destroy it. Hey, Atheon, how about you go ahead and don't fucking shoot me when you get any bugs? That would be fucking beautiful. Thank you. Back up.
Guardian down.
Just for that, you're ugly.
That's happened to me. I've hit an oracle, been flung, and then I hit my back up against a fucking wall and died with full health. DJ move, DJ move. Yeah, I'm here. I told you, I have to guarantee our fucking survival. I didn't even move. Yeah, that's called fucking melee lunge, you fucking turd burgling shit nugget. you guys better be okay with that. We might be able to actually kill him.
Guardian down.
Or not.
Guardian down.
Blame it on the fucking 8-year-old.
Down.
Damn, I just watched that. All I saw was you behind the pillar, a little sliver of your fucking detainment field, and then just a fucking supplicant rushing his ass in there, and I was like, I know what's about to happen.
Thank you.
Really? Nice one. Nice one, dumbass. Whoever the fuck made him explode? You just fucking killed me. I come out of the portal and there's a fucking supplicant in my face. Why did you go so far down? That was in the exact same place as the first fucking 5 shots, so it wasn't a good shot. Okay. That's bullshit. Alright, I got this here. So 5 seconds, I'm gonna back off this. I was watching you, DJ. For some reason, that fucking bubble was really late on me. That would have been bad if you like slid and jumped into the wall. What the fuck am I hitting? And an aspect of glass as well. Dismantle that. Actually, I'm gonna keep the new one. I'm gonna get rid of the old one. It's a little dusty. It's just been sitting in my garage. There we go. Much better. Brand new ship. You'll get it eventually. Oh. No. Jesus. You guys have the checkpoint, right? Well, I'm gonna get on my hunter and I'll hand you the checkpoint later, but I'm gonna get on the hunter, guys.
Dude, I've already done one hard Crota, one normal Crota. A 34 and a 32, a nightfall and a weekly. I'm done today, dude. It's too much. It's too much, though. It's taking too long.
Wait.
There goes DJ anyways. You want me to hand you the checkpoint? Do you still want it? Okay, well, I'm gonna go eat.
It's so hot. Jesus Christ. I'll be back. Thank you.
up, ladies?
Who's playing music? Stop it. Well, don't be a bitch. Come on, man. You're playing music! Does anybody else want to hear this shit? Or am I the only one that doesn't want to hear it? Because if it's just me, that's fine. I'll leave. Everybody else can listen to it. It's like forcing someone to watch their fucking spouse being raped. That's how torturous listening to shitty music over the mattress is. That's no over-exaggeration, trust me. It's really fucking unpleasant, and it ruins my day. What are those called? Snuff films? When you watch someone get raped and then killed? There's a whole bunch of movies that have to do with that shit. There we go. The only downside to the whole freezing thing is the Xbox doesn't just look at the processes being frozen. They also look at video. If the video just stops, they'll automatically just shut down your game and make you restart it. But I don't like that when you're starting up a game, because there's always that picture that opens up, and if that's up for longer than 5 seconds, they make you restart it. And I just fucking hate that, because there's a reason that picture's there, that's loading the fucking game. I made a whole bunch of keto's. Some of these aren't done. So, Ahmad, what do you like about NFL? Ahmad. I was asking, what do you like about Madden? Bob.
There we go. It just made everyone reconnect to the party.
Did you get it when it was free on the 360?
Yeah. That's just fucking amazing. I played that shit so much.
I love strategy games. And like, it's the same thing with me. Like, I think you know this. Like, I don't like games that are easy. I don't like easy shit. Exactly. Like Dark Souls. Senpai girls. Senpai. 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 Senpai, notice me. Notice me, Senpai, I'm here.
Where's Jacob? Are you doing stuff, Jacob? No, I mean like better use or something, or something that you say. You told me to remind you. I'll be on here for a while. I did so much shit on fucking Destiny. I didn't even get to fucking doing the Crota shit, man. I just couldn't. That's too much. I've been playing like all fucking day. Stop inviting me! This fucking douchebag keeps inviting me to a fucking lobby in fucking ESO. Yo, Jacob, do you think if I went Jacob, do you think if I went and looked it up, that I might, find, like, all the areas and shit and... Oh, it's fucking fish! Fish are eating me! That's fucked up, Whoa. Thank you.
Oh, no, no, no. I need to go over there now. If that's opening up, I need to fucking go over there now. Did it close? No way. Did they just finish this? Fuck!
A little forward there, buddy. Aren't you gonna take me out to dinner first?